You're the man. You're the man. Why is that
you're
funny?
The man.
Okay.
You're the man.
I'm
you are
I'm
the man.
I'm giving you a compliment.
You are the wind beneath my wings.
All right, listen. There's no Sam Wilson without Bucky Barnes.
Right. There's no Bucky Barnes without Sam Wilson.
Or Captain America.
Or there's no Captain America.
You don't exist without Captain America.
At all.
So it's a team.
Yes.
Team effort. And one can't do alone.
No.
It's about the family.
It's the unit. It's about everybody
coming
that's
together.
Helping us out and doing it together.
As one. Thank you for those people helping other people.
Sam or Cap?
Captain America.
Oh, okay. All right, rock.
Which would be the same thing.
Actually, yeah. Rock or pop?
I'm talking to you right now. I know Anthony Mackie is in the gym right now. I know he's working on his legs, on his thighs. He's doing those sit-ups or trying. And every minute that we're spending here, I have to go and make up for now so that I can keep up with it. We're getting to do things with these characters that we just never had an opportunity to. I mean, we're taking them in such different new waters. We're having a lot of fun. We're definitely, there's no way to not have fun with Anthony. I mean, you know, sometimes I really would love to kill him, but but other than that, if one of us doesn't manage to kill ourselves, kill the other by the end of the show, we're good.
Finishing up The Falcon and The Winter Soldier that people are freaking out for Disney Plus. You online, they say that you and Sebastian Stan is like a bromance. Was there a moment early on when you knew that you guys would be buds?
When we were shooting Winter Soldier, he had this awful wig on. And literally in the middle of scenes, they would have to cut because the wig would like fall off or fall down. So I would make fun of his wig and he would make fun of my calves because that's my bone of contention, like growing my calves, you know? So once I realized I can give him junk and he give me junk and we were cool, it was great.
I love and I hate him at the same time, but you know, that's our dynamic. And I think it just was so fun to finally get the time to do to really explore that with him.
What? Yo, what just happened? I heard Sebastian's on his account too. Who gave him the password? This is ludicrous.
Yeah, well, I don't know what he's talking about because the truth is, I'm the one that really has been around for a longer time. So he's wrong, I'm right, and that's that. Well, look, let's say it. I mean, we might as well
say it. No, we shouldn't. I'm
happy to say this with you, Anthony. Together.
Are we gonna share?
We're sharing this account right now.
Right.
The Falcon.
And Winter Soldier.
Is
now in
production.
Wait, is it? It is. It's a singular, not a plural.
They're now shooting.
They are together shooting now. The Falcon
and the Winter Soldier
are in production
now.
There it is. Saw Sebastian shirtless in the gym. Your thought was what?
'I want there to be a couple of nude scenes in the
every
show.
Scene. Yeah.
I'd like to see that.
Your nudity, or do you want Anthony?
No,
nude?
I would like to see Anthony, actually. Yeah.
Let me tell you something, Ben Lyons. I'm game for it.
The whole enchilada. Oh, the whole
yeah.
Thing.
Well, let's have the whole room get dark. Let's go.
Right.
Biggest challenge for the writer.
Yeah.
That's awful. That's
it's not what I would go to in karaoke, right?
What's your I was not expecting vibranium to be that heavy.
We can talk together.
What'd you say?
So I wasn't expecting vibranium to be that heavy. That shield is legit.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
Yeah. I am very impressed. Do you guys both have kind of
show this going to be?
we've had a lot of fun. I mean, we've had a lot of fun, and I think, you know, Anthony's is a riot to work with. I mean, you've interviewed him. I mean, he really brings the best and the worst out of me, and and I just I love and I hate him at the same time, but you know, that's our dynamic, and I think it just was so fun to finally get the time to do to really explore that with him, because we only had a couple scenes across the movie. Yeah.
And he's not nice to you. He's very jealous of you in the movies.
No, he was. Yeah, Sam's very upset with, you know, he's not trusting Bucky, and they're, you know, he's territorial. And anyway, so yeah, but like we really got to just like dive into that relationship, and it's super fun. I mean, in terms of very much in that Lethal Weapon world.
On-screen moment between the two of you over...
The car scene is the scene that defined my career.
Can you move your seat up?
No.
It's been all uphill from there.
I think that might have been the birth of this show. Right. That's when I think they saw it. They were like, you know what? Maybe we should, like, expand that.
No, I would say it's scene at the airport when we fight Spider-Man and we're laying on the ground.
Yeah, that's good.
You couldn't have done that earlier.
I hate you.
Falcon and the Winter Soldier.
Yes.
You know, those guys didn't get along very well.
No, we still don't.
How are you and how are you and Sebastian stand together?
Sebastian's my dude, man.
Is he?
I love Sebastian. That's another guy. You couldn't pick a guy who's further opposite than I am. But we work so well on screen because he's such a good person in reality, and genuinely someone who I consider a friend.
Mm-hmm.
I talk to him all the time, much like Chris Evans. The reason the three of us have such a great relationship or rapport on screen is because in person we're genuinely friends. So we can act like we don't like each other because we know each other's buttons and shortcomings. So it just works out perfectly on screen.
That is America's ass.
Have you seen my ass?
We're at 8.0 today, all right?
Get
don't
some.
Worry about
shit,
it.
Get,
are you jealous that you
get a handful. The buffet is open.
I'm all right. I'm a little flatter, I think, down there. But I'm working on it, you know? Getting two plates now on the deep squat.